Hello, my name is Elsa Ontiveros, and today I will be presenting the paper that was co-authored with María Soledad Ramírez-Montoya. And the name of the paper is University Social Responsibility in the Context of Social Appropriation of Knowledge, a Systematic Literature Review Mapping Approach. This is for the TEEM conference in the track 15. Universities should be aware of the risks of scientific contribution without the context of social appropriation of knowledge. This is the main topic regarding the paper, and it's the idea that universities do not work in an enclosed area. It's actually, they work a lot with a lot of stakeholders. And also we should be looking at what's happening with these stakeholders in order to map the social impact of universities. So this is in the context of what's the contribution of the university towards society. And also it's part of the university's social responsibility. The methodology followed here, it was defined by Kitchenham and Charters, as well as García Peñalbo and many others, and it's pretty standard. So first you have to define the keywords that we'll be looking at in the databases, the WOS, the Web of Science and Scopus. The keywords go on the lines of university social responsibility, university social impact, civic engagement, higher education, university education, and innovation in higher education. Then you have to define inclusion and exclusion criteria of the papers you're going to be looking at. And you have to select the databases, which is the ones that I told you already, and extract these databases, pass them to Excel. And then you have to read each one of them in order to get these questions. So the most important questions that I would like to resume in this short video, it's the geographic distribution of the authors, which journals have been publishing these papers, as well as the context of the studies, which is also quite important. This is the Prisma flow. As you can see, we ended up analyzing 286 articles. Just going back a little bit to theory, we're following the Pinta-Helix definition of CONACYT, which is how the academics relate to other stakeholders. In this case, it's government, industry, the environment, society, and academia. Academia itself. So a lot of papers are concepts or are universities asking themselves how to manage university social responsibility and social appropriation of knowledge, they are within this area of academia. As we can see, universities have a lot of projects like technology transfer with industry, many environmental projects with nonprofits, with government, with other schools and universities in the context of education, and also civic engagement, which tends to be linked to service learning, not necessarily, but usually. So some of the findings from the questions before, from the mapping, was that Spain produces a lot of papers regarding university social responsibility, social impact. And it's particularly interesting because right after is United States, and United States is a massive country with many, many more universities than Spain. However, they are second in producing these kind of papers. And also another interesting thing is how Spain links it back a lot to education. And in the States, it's more social science oriented, which means, and I analyze in the papers, that they are more practical. So they're kind of producing these scientific papers from projects that have been already on the field, while Spain tends to add a bit more into theoretical concepts of university social responsibility. The second thing we found in table five, it's that a lot of the articles, 12 of them mainly, which is the majority, were published in the magazine Sustainability from Switzerland, and then social sciences, which that's another interesting topic I will mention later on. The context of these papers was particularly the projects that were provided here in higher education, where a lot of culture and linguistics. So many of the projects that the academy tends to do outside with our stakeholders are from culture and linguistics, exchange of knowledges, or taking students to communities with immigrants and trying to work with different projects in linguistics. And after that is education, sustainability, and sustainability. So these are particular contexts in which these projects have been developed from the higher education with other stakeholders. So just to go back, it's the importance of social appropriation of knowledge. So it is, how are we contributing to other actors besides the academics and just education for the students, right? So sustainability has been a key from this paper. Sustainability looks like a really area that we should be looking at deeply from how are we contributing as higher education. The other one is looking deeply at each of the stakeholders, how these transport technology transactions happen, and also civic engagement in the regarding service learning, and how are we engaging with our stakeholders in order to educate as well and create competences, but how much are we giving and what's the interaction? So the idea is to manage social impact from a bottom-up approach and seeing university social responsibility as something more rounded than just a final report. Thank you.